Gears to the roads. Take a look at this map. Places we have accidents right now. Highway 41, if you're headed on Highway 17, near Carolina Bay Drive. And right over here in West Ashley, we do have one on Bees Ferry Road, currently right by Glen McConnell Parkway. Only about one lane open right on this road, so be cautious of that if you headed out the door. Now, 526 is still moving on both directions, eastbound and westbound. Take a look at those drive times, under half an hour, but I-26 to almost 50 minutes.